It's finally over.
Can't a guy get some privacy? At least when he's taking a dump?
I'm afraid not. These fights don't work like that. It's time to die, Mr. First Rank.
You gotta be shitting me!
Will you hurry up with that?
I'll be outside.
That was close. Thanks.
Ugh. What an idiot. You're a disgrace to yourself and all those you've killed.
Yeah!
look at your awful swordsmanship.
Time for you to sleep. little blood.
Yeah.
All you got, Travis? Don't make me laugh.
Mind if I ask you something?
Sure.
Why the hell do you call me Travis? Travis, like you're my friend or something. Who the fuck do you think you are?
You can't be serious. All this time you didn't realize.
What are you talking about?
I'm your twin brother.
What the hell? That's the craziest shit I've ever heard. Why would you bring up something like that at the very last minute of the game?
I would have thought you and the player would have at least
expected a twist of fate of some kind! What? Ha! And hey, where's Sylvia anyway? She disappeared without a trace. Where the hell is she?
You mean my wife?
What? Wife?
Yes, you know. Spouse. Soulmate. Henry's wife. Get the idea?
When did you two get married?
Oh, about 10 years ago. Yeah, that's right. Because we were both in college at the time.
Oh, shit! All news to me. I'm gonna need shock treatment to get over this one.
I'm sorry for all the trouble my wife has caused you. Forgive her.
She caused me some trouble, all right. But it helped me clear up a lot of things.
Ah, you know how women are. Especially my wife. A really big spender. Yeah, she knew my income wasn't enough, so every now and then she'd just disappear.
She's a bad wife, but a good woman.
What? Are you telling me that you and her...
Oh, come on!
But Travis, my brother, we're similar in many ways.
You're right. Suddenly you being my brother doesn't sound so awkward.
Let me ask you, How do you plan to put an end to all of this?
Wait a sec. You want me to tie up all these loose ends? I don't think so.
You're the protagonist. I'm just a cool, handsome foil who happens to be your twin brother. Hate to say it, but it's your job.
I want to bail, but where the hell's the exit?
Oh.
There's no way out, is there? No getting out, right, bro?
That's right. All we can do is keep running.
Then let's find that exit they call paradise. Let's go!
like this painting, don't you? Let's go, Jean. I know. Too bad there won't be a sequel.